his rendition of the 1980s mega hit We Are the World, featuring Gagnon doing impressions of Bruce Springsteen, Bob Dylan, Stevie Wonder, and 15 others, made his name. After his 1985 performance at Montreal's Juste pour Rire Festival, he shot to international fame with an appearance on The Tonight Show with Johnny Carson in that year. And Andre-Philippe Gagnon joins me now live in Studio Q. Hello, sir.
Hello, how are you?
The big break for you is this appearance on Carson.
He is extremely talented. Would you welcome, please, Andre-Philippe Gagnon. Andre.
He said, you know, we've got this guy from Quebec.
Exactly.
It's our first Quebec performer ever on the show. He's going to come out. Mm-hmm. We know you don't know who he is, but he's going to do... And you come out and you do some impressions and then you do the We Are the World. So let's not give it. And the place goes nuts. I mean, there's the ovation is, you can hear, I mean, it just goes on for, and Carson is freaking out, and everybody's excited.
That's marvelous. Thank you. That's really marvelous. How do you feel now?
Well, less nervous.
How big a turning point was that in your career?
Oh, well, you can't imagine it. That really launched my career. It's unbelievable.
Certain call when the world must come together as one, and there are people dying. Oh, it's not till an end to die, the greatest gift of all. We can't go on and pretending day by day that someone somewhere we soon make a change. We're all part of God's great big family, and the truth, you know, love is all we need.
So then you become a worldwide hit. Well, you're doing a history of rock and roll.
Mm-hmm.
How do you decide which artists to showcase? I mean, can you do anyone?
Time Live collection of great vocalist classics present great vocalists from the 50s, the Platters. Only you.
seem right.
The 60s, Ray Charles.
Georgia. Georgia. The whole day through. Yeah.
The Beatles.
Here comes the sun. Here comes the sun, I say, it's all right.
In a time when we could understand what he was singing, Bob Dylan.
How does it feel to be on your own? Like your own.
Small Louis Armstrong.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
From Woodstock, Joe Cocker.
You so beautiful. To me, can't you see?
1970, the first rocker that didn't sleep with female groupies, Elton John.
It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. Not one of those who can easily hide.
The singer with two first names, James Taylor.
You can call out my name, and you know wherever I am, I'll come running. Oh, yes, I will.
The Viagra of the 70s, Barry White.
I've heard people say that too much of anything is not good for you, babe. But I don't know about that. Oh, oh, babe, my darling, I can't get enough of your love, babe.
1980, Michael Jackson.
She's out of my life.
Oh!
To live or die, and it cuts like a knife.
Ooh.
I'm out of my life.
Guns and Roses. If you're fed up with great vocalists of all time, buy great instrumentals of all time with the Pink Panther team.
Hey.
press material says you were the man of 400 voices, yeah. But they're all wrong. He's at least 1,000 and counting, 1,000 voices.
Well, we've added a couple of voices because in the show I go into the audience and I chose a gentleman at random and I make him sing a little bit of a song. And then I do an impression of this gentleman right away. So that's maybe since 89 when we started doing this number at the Comedy Store in Los Angeles. So since then, yeah, a couple of thousand.
You
but they're
it.
Not that famous.
Rene Angelil and Celine Dion call you up and say, hey, can you help us out and start
the
show? That
was fun. I toured with Celine, actually. Like, we were around the world for almost 2 years. Celine was doing the second part of my world tour.
I'm so happy for him because everywhere he went, every night when he performed, the reaction of the people were incredible. He got standing ovation every night.
When somebody loves you, it's no good unless he loves you.
Tallest tree is, that's how it's got to feel. Deeper than the deep blue sea is, that's how deep it goes if it's real.
When somebody
needs you, it's no good unless she needs you. Through the good old lean years and for all those in between years,
for all those years,
come what may, who knows where the road will lead us, only a fool would say, but if you let me love you,
you've been doing this for a good 25 years now. You've got this new show that you're going to be touring around the world, and first in English and then in French. What keeps you so passionate about doing this?
I don't know. It's the challenge to find new voices, like now Nyaris Barclay's in the show, for example.
I remember when I lost my mind. There was something so special about that place. Even your emotion had an echo in so much space. For the stars, if it feels right, aim for my heart. If you feel like, take me away, make it okay. I swear I'll behave.
I like to do those and to show the first people who encouraged me when to see my first show to look to show them where I'm at and you know, it's just really fun. I enjoy what I'm doing, and hopefully I'll be able to do that for a couple of more decades.
Hey, man, it's such a great pleasure to have you here. Thanks for your time.
That's
Andre-Philippe Gagnon, the man of 400 voices. His new show is called The One Man Hit Parade.